Hello kids, today we will learn to make Indian national flag. As you all know, our Indian national flag is called Tiranga as it has three basic colors, saffron, white and green. And it also has Ashoka Chakra in between with 24 spokes and with navy blue color. So keeping in mind all this, we will draw our national flag today. So let's see its steps. So kids, for national flag we will need these sketch pens. In this we will mainly use black for the outline, and then you can use any color for flowers. I have used red and pink, you can use any. Then we have to use pencil colors, or you can use crayons for this. Okay, I am using pencil colors. Then I have used the 5 rupees coin for making Ashok Chakra. You can use any bottle cap for it. Okay, small bottle cap. Then main stationaries, pencil, scale and the eraser and sharpener. Let's start now. First we will make pole of the flag by drawing two straight lines, leaving gap like this. We will give a look of pole. Then we will make a thread on which the flag will hang, our flag will hang. Like this. We will tie a knot over here. Now we will make a flag on the thread. We will make a rectangular box. Like this. Okay. Now we will make the Ashok Chakra at the center with the coin or any bottle cap. Like this. Yes, our Ashok Chakra is done. We will make strokes later. Now we will make two strokes or two lines for our saffron and green color. Like this. This is. So now we will make stairs. From here we will make a straight line like stairs. Like this, and we will make steps. Like this. Another step. We will make three steps here. Like this. Now we will make some flowers. Like this. Okay. Here flowers are done. Now we will make Ashoka Chakra spokes. Those are 24. So we will make 12 lines to make 24 spokes. Okay. 11 and 12. So these are our 24 spokes now. Now it's time for coloring. So first we will make outline of the flag with our black sketch pen. You can use scale for it. We will do outline all over the flag. Now outline is done. Now we will start coloring it. So first we will use the chakra. We will color the chakra with navy blue color. We will make strokes. We will draw lines over the already drawn lines. Okay. Like this. So these are our 24 spokes in navy blue color. It's done. Now we will do saffron color. Make sure it should be in one direction. Color in one direction only. Like this. Two in pole. We will do in pole in this direction. Okay. So it will give the look of pole while we are doing in this direction. Okay. Like this. So it is done. Now we will do in stairs. Directions are must to be noticed. Keep in mind there are flowers. Don't color on flowers. Yes. Be careful with flowers like this. Yes. So it is done now. Now we will make the colors on flowers. I will use pink color. Some flowers I will do in pink color and some on in red color. You can choose any color for this. I'm only drawing the outline of the flower. You can color it, fully color it. I'm only doing outlines. Now with red color. You can also color it full. I am only doing the outline, so it is done. So it is done. Our national flag is completed. You can also try this.